We're going to factor 7n cubed p minus 28nr squared p. We have a common factor of 7np. So we are going to pull this out. And inside the parentheses, we are left with n squared minus 4r squared. We're going to further break this up into two binomials to fully factor it. We know that the square root of n squared is n, and the square root of 4r squared is going to be 2r. So fully factored, we have 7np times n minus 2r times n plus 2r.